important.
Applied sports psychology takes evidence-based techniques and delivers them to athletes and performers to help enhance their mental strength and their mental game. And in the world of athletics, there's a lot of influence on your physical body and how that performs. And so applied sports psychology really supplements by bringing attention to your mental performance and how your mental strength plays a role in that.
I like to tell athletes when they ask me or coaches when they ask me that it's really just working with the mental side of performance in sports. And the cool thing about all the things that we learned about is we can also apply it outside of sport. Mental skills are sort of life skills.
Now that I know more about applied sports psychology, I also think that mental performance is also really important because how you perform on the field is a physical thing, but it's also very mental, especially depending on the sport that you play.
So I'm actually from North Carolina, so I really wanted that opportunity to come back home. The campus here is beautiful as well. And the program really gives you that opportunity to work hands-on with student athletes, college, high school, and the coaches as well.
UNCG's program offers so much applied experience, which really sets it apart from other programs. And the field of sports psychology is still so new, so it was really important to me to know that when I graduated, I would have a confidence that came from getting all of these hours of applied experience.
Yeah, so some of my consulting experiences in the program include working with D1 soccer, tennis, Division II football teams in this state and out of state. And so my experience has been having team sessions, individual sessions, and being able to deliver mental skills. That's been really rewarding to see individuals thrive after meeting with you a few times.
So in this program, I've worked with individual athletes and entire teams. And with the teams, we've had sessions to teach things like collaboration and teamwork, and with individual athletes who've mainly worked on sharpening the mental side of their game.
I think the courses that I've enjoyed the most have been our practicum courses. And the cool thing about that course is it's a component of our field work and working with teams. But the class itself is really when we all come together and we all sit down in the classroom and we can workshop what's going on. Different situations that we're facing, and the cool thing is we all get different ideas, we all have different approaches, and so it's great to bring in that collaborative effort.
UNCG's program gives a great level of freedom in terms of our ability to go outside of the established partnerships that we have with the program, while also keeping us really rooted in what's to be expected from us. And so I feel like the ethics and the things that really we shouldn't go out of, that's become second nature to me. I feel really knowledgeable of those.
The thing I like most about the program here is the collaboration that it fosters. Not only in our classes do we get to talk about issues that we're having and bring them up and have a collaboration amongst everyone in the group, we also get to co-consult with different teams and we get to collaborate in that way to plan sessions for our athletes.
I've received a lot of support both from my peers and faculty. Pretty much all the faculty are really nice. If you need anything, you can always reach out to them.
As a grad student, we receive a lot of support in this program, and I think most of it, credit's got to go to Dr. Farrow. She does a great job of supporting us, not only through the classes and the field work of the program itself, but she's very encouraging and supportive of you pursuing your interests outside of just the course material.